Angie here, reporting live from the red carpet at the Throne Room Party. All the top animators are arriving wearing their favorite designer's clothes. There's Rocky. What are you wearing tonight, Rocky?
Why, hello, Banji. Of course, I am wearing the very sensual Alvin.
There's Solar Baby and PT Almighty. You're looking good, PT. Who are you wearing?
Hey, BNG. I'm feeling a little crazy tonight, so of course I had to wear Nicholas.
This could be the best party of the year if PT and Solar Baby are feeling crazy.
How wonderful! All of our friends are starting to arrive. Where is Commodore? He can't be late to the party.
Hey Mira, I know I'm running a little bit late.
Commodus, where are you? The guests are arriving.
Well, I have a little problem. The little running dudes have hijacked the plane.
No phone calls. Hang up that phone now.
Gee, get the helicopter. We've got to go and get Commodus.
I'm on it.
Hey, I think that Commodus dude just called for help.
It doesn't matter. No one can save him now.
Mira!
Bugs Bunny! Bugs Bunny!
I got you down.
Asha, you saved me.
I could never let you down, Miramani.
I'm going to drop you off on Garuda, Dad.
Thanks for dropping in, Commodus.
Gypsy is the last one to arrive, and this time he has Lindsay Lohan on his arm. How does he do it? I mean, really? That's it from the red carpet. We take you now inside the party, where my friend Pilbert will continue the coverage. How's the party going, Pilbert?
Thanks, Banshee. Jerry Falls has just crowned Queen Miramani, and she has presented High-End Mangy their staffing badges. Life goes on and now as Queen Miramani officially starts the throne room party!
Thank you all so much. Okay, Wizard, bring on the band. Let's get this party started.
Let's celebrate. It's all right.